अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू डू द एक्टिविटी 3.2 ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 3 डिफॉरेस्टेशन एंड दिस इज द वर्क ऑफ वर्क बुक। एक्टिविटी 3.2 द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ प्लांट रूट्स इन सॉइल प्रिजर्वेशन। एम टू फाइंड आउट इफ द प्लांट रूट्स एंड द स्टेपनेस ऑफ स्लोप अफेक्ट soil erosion. What you need? 4 trays of garden soil of the same size, 3 with grass growing on it, 1 without any grass growing on it, 4 similar wooden rectangular blocks, 4 beakers of water 250 ml each, a stopwatch. Part A. Tilt 2 trays of soil, tray A and tray B, by propping each of them on 2 wooden blocks as shown below, like this. Hold a beaker of water about 10 cm above the top of tray A. Pour all the water carefully on the tray as shown below, like this. In a table, record the time taken for the water to reach the lower end of tray A. Design and draw your table in the space provided on the next page, on this page. Repeat step 2 for tray B. Record the time taken in the same table. Part B. Tilt a tray for soil tray C by propping it on a wooden block. Tilt the remaining tray of soil tray D to form a steeper slope by propping the tray on 3 wooden blocks as shown below, like this and like this. Hold a beaker of water about 10 cm above the top end of tray C. Pour all the water carefully into the tray as shown below. Each the table mentioned in step 3, record the time taken for the water to reach the lower end of tray C. Repeat step 6 for tray D. Record the time taken in the same table. ये सब चीज़ें जो हैं ये आप सामने होंगे जब हम स्कूल जाएंगे इंशाल्लाह ताला, तो फिर वो आपको मैं करके थोड़ा सा दिखाऊंगी तो आपको समझ आएगी, क्योंकि वर्कबुक में ज़्यादातर काम प्रैक्टिकल है तो फिर इसलिए, लेकिन हम अभी सिर्फ ये है कि हमारा काम कंप्लीट हो जाए तो फिर इसको हम रिवाइज करेंगे इंशाल्लाह स्कूल में. What do you notice about the soil in trays A and B? Write down the differences, if any, between the soil in tray A and B after water has been poured into them. Water moved quickly towards the end of tray B along with the soil as compared to tray A. What do you notice about the soil in tray C and D? Write down the differences, if any, between the soil in tray C and D after water has been poured into them. Water moved faster downwards from a steeper surface along with the soil in tray D, while water moved more slowly in tray C because it is less steeper. From the table and the observations made about trays A and B, how will the plant root affect soil erosions? Plant roots hold the soil and prevent soil erosions. From the table and the observation made about tray C and D, how will the steepness of the slope affect soil erosions? Soil erosion takes place faster from the steeper place or surface.